I think it's a very bold vision really of saying that can we get people who are not subject experts at all to deliver this learning in the classroom. Along the way, I think especially once we started to work inside government school systems, so when we started to work inside municipal school systems, etc., we realized that it was not necessarily a challenge of teaching, and the challenge was beyond teaching math and science. Right? The challenge was more around dealing with lots and lots of axes really of inequality. About 30% of the girls had experienced some format of abuse.
So we have to pivot largely to a very, very heavy, in some ways, teacher-led model. If we really wanted to own outcomes, I think we really have over the years pivoted from being a product company to being a product for teachers company. Which has also meant that we've hired and trained a lot of teachers, right? So we employ more than 300 teachers now. So we currently work with about 6,000 children in 11 states directly. Our content teaches lakhs of children in a variety of other ways through the government and so on and so forth. We're still focused on science and math from 9 through 12, with a special emphasis on getting kids into professional colleges like the IITs, but also all kinds of engineering, medical, paramedic. I think it combines the use of technology, lots of training, process management, etc., to allow fairly inexperienced teachers to operate at fairly high efficacy level.
The task for you is tougher because everyone has seen a lot of what you're doing on the AV. How would you describe what you're doing here for the audience and how it's different from a lot of skilling programs around the country?
Thank you. When this sandbox model started in Deshpande Educational Trust across the sandbox, at that time we find out that while working in different youth groups, especially in Northern Karnataka, we understood that a lot of youths, they are lacking in different skill set. Because of that, they are unable to go for further, to set up their career. So that's what we understood that earlier we started one program. They don't have access of high-end IT skills, majorly government college school students, they were lucky. So by answering this, we have initiated a couple of programs. Earlier we had only one program, now we have around 10 programs in the Deshpande Educational Trust.